Here's how to set up Microsoft Modern USB Headset and use it in Microsoft Teams for both meetings and calls. First, plug your headset into the USB port on your Windows PC. After that, set it up in Microsoft Teams. Open Settings in Teams, then choose Microsoft Modern USB Headset as your audio device. Now you're ready to use it in Teams for both meetings and calls. Here are the basics to using your Microsoft Modern USB headset for calls and meetings in Microsoft Teams. With Teams already opened, press the Microsoft Teams button to bring it to the front. To call someone, select Calls in Teams. Dial the number for the person to call, then select Call. On the other hand, if you get a call, press the Answer/End Call button when it's flashing to answer. When it comes to meetings, select Calendar. Select the meeting, then select Join. Select Join Now to join the meeting. To adjust the volume during a meeting or call, press the Volume Up or Volume Down buttons. When you just want to listen, but don't want to be heard, press the Mute button during a call or meeting. Press it again to unmute and talk. And here's a quick tip whether you're in a meeting or call. If you're muted and just want to say a few quick words, press and hold the mute button on your speaker. Say what you want, then release the mute button. You'll go back to being muted. Finally, when you're ready to hang up or leave a meeting, press the Answer/End Call button on your speaker.